your number one source for local news. News Channel 3.
Good Saturday morning, everybody. From the First Defense Doppler 3 Weather Center, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick. You may notice a bit of a different look to the Weather Center this morning. That's because we are in Studio B as we are getting a brand new look to our floor in the studio. We're actually getting a little bit of a facelift in the studio, getting a brand new paint job into the area. So we're having to not walk on this, and we'll be in Studio B for at least the daybreak show. And into the rest of the evening, we'll be back into around the main studio as we get into the rest of the shows tonight on News Channel 3 at 5, 6, and 10. Weather is still the same. A lot of clouds across the Mid-South. No problem seen whatsoever across the area. As we get into chances of rain for the weekend, not seeing anything, and no problems at all for, again, any outdoor activities, including the Brewfest downtown, garage sales, and other festivals across much of the rest of the Mid-South area. We'll have a complete check of your entire forecast at WRHE.com/weather. Stay tuned for more coming up on News Channel 3.